Miltiades, congratulations with your win here in Bitgos. Well, you made it a quite tough competition for yourself. What did you do in the first two jumps?
Thank you very much. I want to say sorry to my Greek team because I scared them a lot, and also my coach. I don't know what happened. The first jump was I didn't finish it. I just, you know, it was a bad jump, and the second was a foul. So I saw the first four guys that they had 790 or more and more, and I needed to jump 8 meters to stay in the competition and to give points to my team. And I managed to jump 8:30, and I don't know what happened. I don't know why. It was okay. It was good. I'm happy.
You needed that third jump, and you needed to jump far. And you also knew you had a responsibility to Greece to bring in the points.
I didn't want to let them down because I came here one of the favorites, and my team is struggling and fighting to stay in the Super League right now. And it would have been bad if I give them 1 point or, I don't know, 3-4 points. So, yeah, I managed to take the maximum points, and I'm happy.
A few weeks ago, you became European champion under 23, but you have already also the European senior titles, the championships. But coming from that European championships, coming here, you're still in a good shape, in the 8:32, now 8:30.
Yes, I also jumped 8:22 in Greece. I'm very steady at my jumps lately, and that's a good sign because there's more to come, and stability is the key for great jumps.
Indoor, you had already 8:38. So do you think you jump more outdoors than your indoor distance?
I can definitely think that. I feel very good. I feel even better than the indoors, but it just didn't came yet, the big jump, but we're continue. The season is, we still have 2 months, I think, for the World Championships, and I still got many competitions, so maybe it will happen.
You're still young, you're 21 years old. With what kind of focus do you enter a competition with when you jump? Do you think about distances, or what's your focus on?
No, I don't think about distances. I think about my technique and my feeling of the jump. And if you have that and be confident and control yourself, you can jump a lot. So I never think about distance. Like this time, I just said to myself, do the jump like you always do. And it will be 8:10, 8:15. That's how much I jump usually. And yeah.